quite frightening to wake up knowing what is it that you're going to face. Should anything happen, obviously you are dead. But it's a job.
Mangahung Maximum Security Prison, the first ever privately run public prison in the country.
The prison is run by the international security company G4S.
It's a huge company and it's profit driven.
I started speaking to inmates.
He has these scars here.
We're kind of the only journalists they can turn to.
We're dealing with high-risk inmates, gangsterism. Anything can happen at any time.
Video footage shot inside the prison was leaked. And then I started talking to warders.
I think probably up to like 70, 80 inmates that I've interviewed who said they've been electroshocked.
Somehow, I think I was part of that.
They were taught how to solicit information through torture.
Spanner Koto Saka Silisa to stay.
They violated our rights.
Whenever services get privatized, costs go up.
An inmate is kind of a commercial entity.
We were beginning to see that we are used here. Things must change. You'll end up doing extreme things.
I'm not an inmate. No.
Will God ever forgive me for doing this?
Remember, hatred is something that you are not born with, you are taught to hate.
The revenue of the prison is over $630 million.
It's in their interest to have crime rates go up.
There's this phrase that they use. They say, adapt or die.
It's all about money. It's all about profit.